Never did I imagine in my life that, you know, I'll find a guy from a matrimonial website. So, to begin with, how did it start, Bhargav? No, not me.
June. 2020.
Okay. What happened?
This is an interview, yeah? My dad, one fine day, he came to me and he showed me his profile. It was like, I went through the profile, it was so exciting. I wanted to do something on my own when I was 21, but I did not have the guts. But when I saw Nihi that she was doing something on her own at the age of 23 and she was successful, it was like, wow. So I was really interested to know more about her.
Who proposed? Clap, guys! Who's funnier?
Bhargav!
Who do you think is funnier?
Such an irony that my friends support Bhargav
and me. Absolute wonderful thing to have you with us.
We had a good time talking and I knew that we both will, you know, vibe well. You know, it's very important for me to vibe with my bro. I didn't want a brother, I wanted a bro.
Thank you, Bhargav. It's absolutely lovely to connect with you.
I love this girl. She's not my sister-in-law. She is my sister, my best friend. And even though, honestly, she's 5 years younger to me, there were, you know, a couple of times where she handles a situation better than I do. And she calms me down.